According to rules drafted by the Bush administration following the 9/11 attacks, that means they can be held indefinitely.
Well, Michelle Shephard was among four journalists who've recently been banned from covering military commissions in Guantanamo.
It's a blanket order that we had no way to appeal. And in this case, we would argue it's ludicrous.